It falls apart from the very start. It falls apart.
My name is Robert Lucan, and I am an agent with the DEA. 15 years ago, when I was still a teenager, growing up in a gypsy camp in a New Mexican canyon with my family, Sanzo Salazar, an infamous drug lord, approached my girlfriend, Janelle Makedo, daughter of the leader of our camp, while she was taking a late-night walk in the desert. Sanzo threatened her, telling her to give back the $1 million her father had stolen from him, or he would kill her father. Janelle tried to give him the money, but when Sanzo couldn't find it, he and his men began to kill and maim the people in the camp, burning it to the ground. That day changed the rest of my life. I believed I was the only one who survived, but now, I'm not so sure. I wish I could.